Sordo Ramirez is a 68 champion.
The guy that top ranked.
And Darrell, who know Gennady from the Olympics.
For some reason, I don't think he does.
Okay, Charlo wants to fight Gennady at 60.
The one that just beat J-Rock.
Yes.
Right? Yeah, I mean, sure. He probably has some success, similar to what Danny Jacobs has. I don't think he's the fighter Jacobs is, though. You know what I mean? Not to say, hey, you know, I mean, hey, give him a shot. He's coming off a nice win. Be a nice way to introduce himself at 60. You know the fight I actually want to see, Ellie?
Mayweather-McGregor.
No, fuck, I don't want to see. Listen, I don't want to see it, but if it happens, I'm going to see if I can get tickets. You know, I would go to see the whatever you want to call it.
No, you want to see Pacquiao Crawford.
No, you know the fight I actually would like to see is I did a interview about 6 months ago on a website.
Yeah.
And you know, if there's no Triple G and Canelo right now, then why not David Lemieux? I mean, he's coming off a nice win, where he looked great. You know, at least with that fight, it was still a way for Canelo to test 60 out, common opponent. It's a guy who presents a lot of danger because he can punch. You know what I mean? I think Canelo would maybe get through a rough spot and find a way to win that fight. You know, maybe by outpointing him.
Well, David Lemieux is fighting on the undercard of Canelo Chavez. So Canelo has to beat Chavez. If Canelo doesn't beat Chavez, I think they'll have a rematch, Chavez against Canelo, depending, of course, how it looks. And Lemieux facing Eldorado Reyes, who's taking a fight on a short notice, who's a 154 fighter, 160. So maybe Lemieux, Canelo next.
Yeah, no, that could happen. You know, that could happen. You know, I think it's a good fight. You know, listen, I, like everybody else, wants to see Triple G and Canelo. You know, if it doesn't happen, well, fucking life goes on, to be honest.
Okay. Why, Henry, why is Jean Pascal calling out Nick Diaz?
Pascal, I don't know. I mean, this is also the guy who claimed there was some kind of controversy in his fight with
Kovalev.
Kovalev, yeah. Like, I mean, and I remember hearing the HBO intro, like, wait a minute, was it competitive? What did I miss the first time? Because I didn't, you know, and then he hired Freddie Roach, who's going around with a great trainer, and he did worse in the second fight. You know what I mean? And,
well, he's good friends with George St. Pierre, who fought Nick Diaz. That's the only connection that I see, but...
Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't need to see that. You know, all of a sudden, you got boxers and MMA guys calling each other out.
Okay. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.